गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, लेट अस कंटिन्यू विथ द सेकेंड एक्ट ऑफ द प्ले रोमियो एंड जूलियट. दिस इज द फिफ्थ सीन ऑफ द सेकेंड एक्ट. द कैरेक्टर्स दैट अपीयर ऑन स्टेज ड्यूरिंग दिस सीन आर जूलियट, द नर्स एंड हर सर्वेंट पीटर. दिस सीन begins with Juliet's soliloquy. Juliet is waiting for the nurse whom she had sent to Romeo as a kind of messenger. So she is desperately waiting for Romeo's message, and she had sent her at 9 o'clock, and at present it's 12 o'clock. When the scene begins, this is 12 o'clock, and Juliet is waiting for the nurse. So here you can see Juliet. The place is Juliet's garden of the Capulet house, and she's waiting for the nurse, and at last the nurse comes, and behind the nurse we can see the servant of this nurse, whose name is Peter. Now when this nurse comes, Juliet tells her to send the servant away, to send Peter away. So Peter is sent away, and now the two women are there, that is Juliet and the nurse. Now this nurse is making fun of Juliet, and in order to tease her, she deliberately goes on delaying the message from Romeo. She is not at all talking about Romeo's message for Juliet. When Juliet continuously asks for the message from Romeo, after taking some time, the nurse tells Juliet that she should go to the shrift. That is, shrift is the provision in Christianity for confession of one's sin. So there is a priest in the church, a clergyman in the church, in front of whom any person can go and give confession, confess, accept one's sin. So she says, Juliet tells, the nurse tells Juliet to go for the shrift at Friar Lawrence's cell. So going to the shrift will be an excuse. Juliet has to give some reason to her mother as to why she wants to go to the church. So she says, the nurse tells her that you can tell your mother that you are going for the shrift, but actually you will be going to Friar Lawrence's cell, and there Romeo will be waiting to marry her. So this is the message the nurse gives to Juliet, and Juliet, you can see Juliet is very happy to have this message. Then the nurse also tells Juliet that she has to bring a ladder so that Romeo could climb into Juliet's chamber that night. So after performing the wedding marriage to Juliet, Romeo will come to Juliet that night, and he will enter her chamber with the help of a ladder, and Romeo had told Juliet to bring a ladder so that he could climb into Juliet's chamber. So in this way you can see that here Juliet is very happy to have this message from her lover, that is Romeo. So here the fifth scene of the second act comes to an end. Thank you.